हेलो एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू माय चैनल हाउ टू सॉल्व फिजिक्स। माय नेम इज प्रवीण गुप्ता। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस सर्कुलर मोशन। व्हाट इज सर्कुलर मोशन? इफ यू विल लुक अराउंड, we will see circular motion is very well associated with the nature. Okay, look overhead and notice motion of blades of the ceiling fan. Circular motion is everywhere. Let us know circular motion around us. Look at the road beside your school or your home or moving bicycles. And notice vehicles moving on the road. Have you noticed motion of tires of cycle or the car or any other vehicles on the road? Look at the beautiful drone overhead. Have you noticed motion of blades of the drone? Yes, you are right. This is also the example of circular motion. Now we are having answer of your question. What is circular motion? When a particle is moving on a circular path, its motion is termed as circular motion. Now, we are in position to know more about the circular motion. Think about an artificial satellite. You have noticed the motion of the artificial satellite around the Earth. The speed of the satellite is remain constant. The type of the circular motion is known as the uniform circular motion. If a particle moving with constant speed along a circular path, the type of the circular motion is, there is also a different kind of a circular motion. Think about our solar system. In our solar system, there are total 9 planets. Do you know name of planet in solar system? Start with the planet Mercury, nearest to the sun. If a particle is moving with variable speed along a circular path, its motion is termed as non-uniform circular motion. A particle is moving along a circular path with variable speed, then it is termed as non-uniform circular motion. We summarize it. Particle has to move with the variable speed along a circular path. Now we will discuss the origin of circular motion. How the circular motion originated. To create a circular motion of a particle, it must be given some initial velocity, first of all, and a force must then act on the particle, which is always directed at right angle to the instantaneous velocity. Let's check. There is a circular motion, we have to start. There should be a force towards the center, and there should be a velocity tangentially. Look at the diagram. Force is always perpendicular to the instantaneous speed. Okay. We have been discussed the uniform circular motion. If a speed is constant, then it is the uniform circular motion. Secondly, we have been discussed the non-uniform circular motion. If a speed is variable, then it is the kind of non-uniform circular motion, isn't it? Now, we will take a numerical example on the circular motion. A body of mass 2 kg is rotating in a horizontal circle with help of a thread of length 2 meter. What we have to find? If braking strength is 100 Newton, how high body can have the linear speed? Okay. Say M is the mass of the particle. Look at the diagram, which is to move along the circular track in horizontal plane. Say C is the center of the circle. This is showing the radius along this vector. We already discussed what the force should be there. That is a centripetal force, is it? There should be a tangential velocity, say the V is. Okay. Here, necessary centripetal force, which one give? Only the tension of the circular motion is provided by tension in the thread. Therefore, the centripetal force is nothing but equal to the value of the tension, T equal to FC. Centripetal force is MV square by R, you know, which is the physical quantity in which we are interested, the V. That's why the V square equal to TR divided by M. If we are taking the square root both side, what we are getting? V equal to square root of TR divided by M. We have to find the maximum speed, the maximum tension. You can check it is proportional. Maximum tension that can be withstood by the thread before brake is known as the braking strength. Therefore, the maximum speed can be given by V maximum equal to square root of T maximum R divided by M. We are having all the values. Therefore, V maximum equal to 100 multiplied. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned with me by subscribe, like and share. Thanks once again.